Here's how to make a custom LEGO Eminem.
Starting at the top, you're going to get the hair from Draco Malfoy. Then you're going to get the face from Victor Crumb. Followed by the back of the torso from this guy here. Some light nougat arms. And finally, you're going to get some light grey legs. And now that we have all the pieces, let's make this minifig. And here we have my LEGO Eminem. For an accessory, I gave Miss Mum spaghetti.
And let me know in the comments who I should make next.